Boxing referee Kenny Bayless is one of the best in the business. Many of you will remember him from Manny Pacquiao's last two fights. He was the referee for the Hatton fight, and he was the referee for the Cotto fight. I caught up with him to find out how does one become a boxing referee, and what advice does he have for anybody who wants his job.
How much fun do you have with the fans? They love you.
Well, it's great. You know, I've been around the game for a long time, and I've kind of paid my dues. So, you know, it's kind of when people appreciate your work, that's a good thing.
But I gotta tell you something. I've been covering sports for 15 years, and I've never seen the ref get love. He gets everything else: tomatoes thrown at him, they curse at him, and he's asking you for pictures and autographs and all that.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I've been around for a long time, and my work has been pretty clean. You know, and I give all thanks and praises to the man upstairs, and hope that it continues.
Now, Kenny, not everybody could be a fighter. How could someone get your job? Not that you want to, you know, vacant, but if some kid's growing up and he wants to be a referee, he wants to be an official, a judge, what's the route?
Well, what I did, because I never boxed, I was always a boxing fan, was get involved into the amateur program, the Golden Gloves. And I was in the amateur program for about 15 years. And here in Las Vegas, I never missed a show. Just studied the art. It'd be a good thing to hook up with someone. Like for me, it was Richard Steele that helped me and guided me and watched me. And over time, I went from an amateur referee, which I got to be pretty good at it, to, you know, become a professional referee. So it all works hand in hand.
Any tips for up and coming referees?
Yeah, dedicate yourself. Don't get ironclad to one particular official. Learn from everybody, and then you develop your own style from what you gather from other referees.
A lot of the boxers have very unique personalities. What's the funniest thing one of the fighters told you?
One of the funniest things a fighter told me?
Yeah. Because you yell at them, like, move back, sit down, back off.
I'd have to think about that one for a while, because there isn't really that many things that they'll say when they're in combat, other than if I stop the fight, they want it to continue.
So for those of you who ever wanted to be a boxing referee, hope that helped. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekbak, reporting.